Yukum guys, this is how to download CapCut on PC. So now we're gonna go on the CapCut website. We wanna click on the download button over here to download CapCut on PC. So another way you can get CapCut is through the Microsoft Store. So we can search up CapCut. And then you can also download CapCut and install CapCut on your PC over here. So after downloading CapCut installer, you want to then run the CapCut installer. And then it's gonna launch the CapCut installer. So if you go over here where it says location, and it will allow you to set which location you want CapCut to be installed on. And you can even add a shortcut to your desktop if that's what you want to do. So after that, you just want to launch CapCut. So you can see we got CapCut installed on our PC. So we got multiple options over here. So you can actually choose a template if you want to pick someone else's template and start off with their project. But I'm just going to click on home and then just start with a create a project. Also, another thing is if you sign in, that will actually get rid of the watermark on your videos for free. I'm gonna create a project. And then there you go, you guys. You guys got CapCut installed on your PC. Then you can just start copying videos here and importing stuff. So let's say, I don't know, like we just copy this and you know, use it for like videos or something. Like, let's just say this is your video. Then you can just do your video editing on CapCut. So this is how to download CapCut on PC and how to install CapCut on PC on your Windows. Please check out my other videos, like and subscribe, and have a Yoko Malicious day.